still the king? Derrick Henry is still the king. He had 3 rushing touchdowns against the Colts before the half. I know that quarterbacks usually win MVP, and with good reason. If I had to put money on it, I'd say that Pat Mahomes takes home that honor this year. However, if a running back ever deserved it, and many have, this is Derrick Henry's year. I said this a few games ago, but Henry is single-handedly the reason for a lot of the Titans' wins. This is not to say that guys like AJ Brown, Ryan Tannehill, the whole team doesn't play their part. They do. They're playing well. But Henry is a cheat code in a video game. Opposing teams just don't know how to stop a brick house that grew legs running at the speed of light. I'm gonna run through some stats real quick. Because of Henry, Sunday was only the second time the Colts allowed a 100-yard rusher in a game this season. It was just the 3rd 100-yard game by a player against the Colts in the past 3 seasons. Do you wanna know who those other 2 games were? You guessed it. Derrick Henry. Henry has surpassed 5,000 career rushing yards. He has 53 career touchdowns, and this is Henry's 3rd season with 1,000 rushing yards and 10 rushing touchdowns. It's only week 12. AJ Brown agrees with me. After the game, he said Derrick for MVP. It's not even close.